not crazy.
Beast without souls. That's what insane people used to be called.
Disassociation. What causes something like that?
Well, lots of things can, though the theory in Stroud's case is that he's trying to escape the guilt over what he did to end up in here.